children. I am studying 7th class in Middle Bursar. I am telling about A.P.J.Abdul Kalam. A.P.J.Abdul was born on 15th November 1931 at Dhanushkoti, Rameswaram, Tamil Nadu. He was very present newspaper. That was his first job. He was very much inspired by his science teacher, sree Subramanian Iyer. He completed his aeronautical engineering from MIT in 1960. He held several positions at IGM degree, DRDO, ISRO. He was fortunate enough to work at the Chief Scientific Advisor to the Prime Minister of the India. He was the project director for the SLV-3 and successfully launched Rohi and PSLV. He made two missiles, namely Prithvi and Agni. He was associated with the Dr.B. Somraju, a hospital in Hyderabad, and invented low-cost coronary stent and drugged tablet computer in 1998. He was unanimously elected as the President of the India and Census in 2002-2007. He wrote famous books like The Wings of Fire, Made in Max, and he was honored with the Padma Bhushan in 1981 and Padma Vibhushan in 1991. And highest award like Bharatna in 1997. He died on 27th July in 2015. Thank you everyone.